all you're gonna do is go into a half kneeling position, and your knee's gonna be about 6 inches from the ground. You're gonna place your arms directly horizontal or parallel to the ground. Then you're gonna rotate to the lead leg. Notice how my knee does not cave out. You want it to stay stable the entire time. If it's too hard for you to keep the knee off the ground, all you have to do is place the knee on the ground and you can repeat that same exercise. And that's gonna help build quad strength and glute strength so that your hips can stay happy and healthy. You're gonna do 8 each side. If you wanna work with us, we have a 12-week program to help you increase mobility, strength, and power. All you have to do is click the link below.